अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर मोड 3 इंग्लिश क्लास। डियर किड्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड पैराग्राफ नंबर 6 and 7 फ्रॉम बुक पेज नंबर 77। हियर्स द पैराग्राफ नंबर 7। द गोट इज हैप्पी, द गोट इज हैप्पी, शी इज ईटिंग अ बनाना। द गोट इज हैप्पी, शी इज ईटिंग अ बनाना। The parrot is happy. The parrot is happy. He is eating banana too. Yes, kids, look here. Here's the parrot and here's the goat. Goat is happy because she is eating banana, and also here's the parrot, and parrot is also happy because he is also eating a banana. And kids, now come to paragraph number 7. The snake is sad. The snake is sad. Why the snake is sad? The snake is sad. Yes, here's a snake and he is sad. Why the snake is sad? Because he doesn't like bananas. If you doesn't like anything, then you will be sad. And here the snake, he doesn't like bananas. That's why he is also sad. The frog is jumping away. Oh, the frog is jumping away. The frog is jumping away. And he is happy. Who is happy? The frog is happy because frog is jumping away. Snake जो है वो frog को खाने की कोशिश कर रहा था। जब वो frog को खा रहा था तो तब snake happy था। But अब जो है वो snake वहाँ से frog ने जो है वो jump किया है और snake से दूर चला गया है। That's why frog is happy and the snake is sad. So kids, now it's your turn to read paragraph number 6 and 7. Let's revise again. Paragraph number 6 and 7. The goat is happy. The goat is happy. He is eating a banana. She is eating a banana. The goat is happy. She is eating a banana. The parrot is happy. He is eating banana too. Paragraph number 7 is here. The snake is sad. He doesn't like bananas. The frog is jumping away. He is happy. So kids, now it's your turn to read and write paragraph number 6 and 7, and also write paragraph number 6 and 7 on your English copy with colors, with different colors, from book page number 77. And also tell the story of unit 15. Dear kids, you have to tell the story, unit 15, the elephant. Allah Hafiz.